It will be an emotional night at Farmingdale High School. The school's marching band is going to perform for the first time since that deadly bus crash in Orange County. The crash claimed the lives of band director Gina Pelletieri and retired teacher Beatrice Ferrari. The band will be performing at halftime of the school's homecoming football game. The bus was on its way to band camp in Pennsylvania when it crashed.
We are learning some new details.